Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, city police respond to the second homicide in the city so far in 2021. It is vaccine day at Memorial Gardens for those 80 or over. And the battalion, unlike the other two major junior leagues, still waiting to get back on the ice. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.